Thank you for downloading a trial of our software. The initial email you got after downloading the trial features a multitude of buttons. These two buttons are related to the NP Retail POS, one to use on PCs and tablets and one to use on smartphones. For this video, I'll click on the PC tablet button. The first time you open the POS, you are greeted by a guide that walks you through some of the functionalities. For now, I'll just decline. This is the POS screen. It's in responsive design to fit almost any screen size. To activate it, you choose a salesperson code between 1 and 9 and click OK. Now you can perform a sale. See how the sale affects the inventory level and check how the sale shows up in the ERP system. We'll use a Festina chronograph watch as an example. You can check its inventory level by using the search function. Click the Search All Items button to list all products on sale. The watch is quickly found, and at the right, you can see that the current inventory level is 3. Let's perform a sale. You find the product by pressing Watches, then Gentleman, and the button representing the watch. The watch is added as a sales line. Then click Go to Payment. Choose Payment Method. The amount has already been added. Click OK. With the sale completed, the POS is ready for a new sale. Just for illustration, we will check out how the sale has affected the inventory levels. Here is the watch. At the right, you can see that the current inventory level is now 2 instead of 3. Before leaving the POS, I just want to show you where to find the guide if you need it. To show how the order shows up in the ERP system, I go back to the email. Click on the ERP system button that opens Business Central. Navigate to the search box to the top right corner. Type in POS entry list and click on the search result. And here, you see the entries created by the sale. Now it's time to see how the web store works. In the email, click the Web Store button. We'll use these Sylvia Capri as an example. I choose color and size and add the item to the cart. Proceed to checkout. Type in an address, shipping method, and payment method using the test credit cards shown above. Then I click Place Order to complete the sale. And done. The purchase is completed and the customer receives an order confirmation by email. Now let's shift to Business Central and have a look at the order. Click Daily Sales Orders. And then the line with the sales order. Here is the order, ready to be processed. You have already seen NP Retail in a web browser, but it's also available as an iOS app. To download it, follow this link on your phone or search NP Retail in App Store. Once the app is installed, press I have a QR code. Scan the QR code in the email. Now the app is ready for you. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't hesitate to contact us if you have any questions.